Hello everyone, this is Juan Austin here, and I'm also here because, okay, so, last time, hold on, I'm just gonna start it. So, last time, I didn't look like how you just saw me, and this week is double weapon XP, and this is my second attempt today, because my Wi-Fi just failed, and also, something happened, I had a virus or something, so... This is a level 2 gun now, and I tried to record a video, not yesterday Saturday, but like last week Saturday, but I had to watch a movie and stuff. So, yeah, I couldn't, and I also locked this weapon during like the only 14 minutes of recording, but I wanted it to be more, so. So, that was a failure. But... Still, I'm here, and also, once like that one 4 days ago where I posted my first PC Call of Duty Black Ops video, that one I continued playing it, and yeah, now I'm level 19, which isn't really a big celebration. Yeah, see, that person's level 31. It's all for me. I'll at least. So, okay, so I guess it's not level 2. I was wrong. I guess that the save data changed or something. Jesus, this gun is fast. I know it's a semi-automatic, but it's just like... Wait, I'm confused. Where is... Okay. There was the person. Shoot, I... Oh yeah, and also I got a notification that the computer that I have, the MSI... is actually one of the most bought gaming computers, so I would recommend one of those, I guess. Yeah. So, mine's good. Mine's a good computer. I mean, I don't mean to brag or anything, but my computer is. It has 16 gigabytes, and I remember my dad telling me the PlayStation only had 4, which means my computer is 4 times more memory. And it also has 2 terabytes. Jesus. Oh yeah. Okay, so let's see. Oh, no. Oh shoot, I messed up that. Wait, I didn't mess up. Okay, never mind. He killed me anyway. But is it gonna be shocked so much he's gonna fall? Okay, we are losing badly. Jesus Christ. Okay. Oh yeah, and if you see my GTA playthroughs, I haven't like recorded this, but like today, I'm kind of like tired in my brain because I played like 4 hours and 20 minutes of straight GTA grinding, which is of course just doing a ton of missions, which means a ton of missions if you don't know what grinding means in like gaming language. And then I finally reached one level rank 100, which the day that I started, which was today, I actually started at level 96, which means it took me 4 hours and 20 minutes to get 4 levels. And that was hard. Just get me in there already. Is someone there? That was such an obvious spot where I put my tripwire. I should have put it in a harder spot. Now it's too late because I don't feel like going for it. Meh. Do do do. Arr. Okay, let's see. What should I be talking about? Oh Jesus. I also privated some videos. Like the ones that aren't gaming. Like those, like I don't even want to say their names, just cause, kinda, I know I made them with my old friend, some of my old friends in, back where I used to live. I don't even want to tell you where I used to live, unless you already know, then you're okay. but I don't want to because I don't want to give that kind of information even though I don't live there anymore. Okay, that guy looked like an enemy. There was another guy who looked like him, I swear. So that's why I did gravity spikes, even though it could be obviously seen in the minimap. Hey, I saw you. What the heck? Where did he go? What? I wanted to kill him. Oh! I was almost final kill cam. At least I wasn't. That scared me so much. I kind of also want to grind on this, cause it's double, cause you know it's the double it's the double weapon XP, and I kind of want to do that. But I already, but today I kind of am already tired, so I can't really do it that much until like the 20 or 30 minutes of this video. Oh my god! Okay, do it. Only 2 kills and 2 L deaths. That's like very bad. It's because there was only 3 people and there wasn't enough options to kill. They were very high levels and very experienced. Oh my god. Oh, at least I like I leveled 2 levels for the Vesper. Let's see. So let's see, I'm gonna remove this, remove that. Guess I'll remove these. There. And then just in case I'm gonna put this and then oh yeah, I forgot I can't unlock that unless I'm level 20. So for now I guess remove. So I guess for now I can still keep the trip mine and this. Wait, no, when I lock some stuff. No, I do not want to leave the lobby. So let's just get this. Okay, this guy voted for that, so I guess I should vote for it. I don't really like remembering their names. Oh, shoot. Hold on a minute. Oh, my God. I only got 2 kills, so I'm only 39 kills to go. I want to unlock that, and I'm most likely, I guess, if I get like 10 kills each game, I guess, plus this video would not be that pretty long. I don't want it to. Oh, shoot. Oh, my God. I don't know if my voice was cut off there for a second, but okay. Let's just start this. Let's do this. My gun is better now. I don't know what someone asked me before, but they called me fake. I don't know if it's because I had the KIA. Good thing. Because I only had that going because one of my friends in the PlayStation 4 told me to do that. They were like, go to your clan tag and change it to KIA. And then it was like, we're both KIA now. Okay. I was about to say I was the only one who got kills from my team. Okay. Die from the tripwire! He ran way too quickly for that to happen. I saw that guy just walk. I just saw that guy run. Wait a minute. I'm confused. I'm pretty sure I saw an enemy and. Oh my god. Oh, I only got the assist. Even though I was the one who was chasing me down. And I died to doing it. And all I did was get the assist. I never knew this was a skin. I knew he died, but I was like, I never knew this was a, you know, skin. Wait, what do Call of Duty Black Ops call them? Oh yeah, camel. I don't know what they really call them. Oh, this is why the guy's going around. He has a butterfly knife. Oh, shoot. Let me think. So, if I grab this butterfly knife. Okay, I'm gonna kill one guy with the butterfly knife and then I'm done, okay? But by done, I mean that I'm gonna stop. I'm not gonna use it. Oh my god! Okay, now I can't use it. Because I was pretty sure I saw someone. It wasn't him. So that means the guy did succeed going through the window. But he bumped me over, so it's messed up. Hey, I know this is your usual camping spot. I usually notice I'm going there. I am not doing well in this game right now. Okay, he just killed everyone in there. Two of them were headshots. That was pretty cool. Oh my god! I only got like one kill. That's it. Right, that like 5-10 times. I am getting so mad at, like, I am doing very bad at this game. In camping, I just can't stay still, especially for video. Finally! Oh yeah, just there's any inappropriate things, like maybe, you know, just ignore it. I know I turned off the voice chat because I don't want people to be like, whoa, or like any like little like squeaker raging or something and saying and cussing so much. I wouldn't want that for the video. I noticed that one guy, but I didn't notice the other guy. Yeah, blast rate. I'm gonna look behind us just cause I can. Okay. I want my own melee. I don't even have a knife. I wanna get one from the. I wanna get the Fury Song. That's one of my favorite melee weapons. One of the. Actually, it is my favorite melee. It's the most favorite. Like, number one. Where did he go? Oh my god! Jeez, I've been killed. Oh, I've been everything. I've been shot a ton of times. Been caught on fire. Oh look, I forgot to get my body parts cut off. Okay, now that everything has happened to me. Almost, oh my god. Can I seriously do that? I did not think that was gonna happen. I literally didn't even notice he had a purifier. I just shot. Just kill him, Tripwire! Okay, it's not going to. Hostile UAV incoming. Multiple hostile UAVs spotted. Hostile care package overhead. Spectre KIA. Yeah. Oh god, they have a care package. Let's just keep it empty so they can just walk in and get killed by the tripwire. Unless I die right now from this guy. Or a couple guys. Okay. Oh god. Okay, there. I was inside for. Wait a minute. I said wait a minute because I was thinking there was going to be someone in the smoke. If you're wondering, I'm not going to leave that anyways. Oh my, what? I'm just like placing the tripwire, getting ready to fight that guy, and then that guy just pops out of nowhere. Oh my god, I was doing way too bad. Why would you put it right over there? That is such a bad idea. Oh my god. No! Okay, now I can't be the final kill cam. They're so close to winning. Hey, I see you there. Okay. Someone was whacked by a wrench. I'm gonna fix you! Boom! Oh my god, did I seriously miss those bullets? Oh, I get what he's doing. Oh wait, that wasn't a strategy. For a second, I thought he had thermal, so I put smoke so I can't see him, but he could see me. I've done that strategy in sniper battles with Grant. And then he was like raging because of my strategy, and then he bans it. It's like banning thermal, and then he's like banning smokes. He literally bans. Sometimes he bans a lot of things just because I use them for my advantage. Like sometimes he was like, everyone can else use tomahawks except for Juan. I mean, I was better at Grant. I was wouldn't. I mean, sometimes I called myself the pro. But compared to other people, I'm pretty sure I'm not that much of a pro. And plus, I think my other friends that he said only I can't use it. It's because he says I get lucky with it, and I agree with that. And he's like, how do you do that? One time, where he was like, okay, once I'm not fighting, no one can kill me. And then, you know, he wouldn't fight. One time, I was aiming for one of my other friends named Jack. I tried to aim a tomahawk, and I didn't even notice Grant. And then it hit Grant instead, and then he thought I did it on purpose. And then he said he saw the kill cam and he was like, Juan, that looks like you did it on purpose. But it wasn't at all, trust me. Well, for Grant's perspective, it's like, Juan, you clearly aimed for me.
You're still alive?
Shut up, you. Okay. I haven't been on this one for a long time. I'm gonna vote for this one. Everyone vote for what I'm voting for! You. Idiot. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, so this. Should I get something else? Hold on a minute. How close am I to getting it? I need... Oh shoot. I need... 31 kills. Oh my god, I am not getting close, and it's already been 17 minutes through the video. And there's only 3 people, so that means it only gives me 3 options, and usually they are most likely to kill me.
Team deathmatch.
Okay, let's just do this.
Didn't see you in the briefing, buddy.
Let's just do this.
Authority you running under?
Black Ops.
All I want to do is win. Do I only have one guy on my team? Okay, no, he just spawned in. Cause I was pretty sure I had 2 other spectators in my team. That's why I was wondering. Hey, wait a minute. Oh, I was gonna kill him. Go! Okay, we actually have 4 people on our team. Wait, hold on. Okay. Raven. Okay. Oh yeah, and guys, I want your... Oh. Actually, no, it's not like anyone will ever comment, because no one ever feels like it. But if you do, tell me if my last thumbnail of Call of Duty Black Ops is pretty cool. All I literally did was just pick up a video and images. I was like, let's see, Call of Duty Black Ops, this one looks cool, let me use this one and literally just put letters on it. That's how I made my Riders of Icarus thumbnail. Wait, I don't remember, but did I say that in the last video? In the last video, I tried to edit it by using a free editing site. and I was gonna post it, but then, you know, it was like it was originally showing it like saying, basically saying, it's like showing the advertisement on top of it. I don't know about this, but if you make it so it's not free, does it actually remove that? Because I really don't want that there. Plus, it costs $50 to actually buy it, so I can't really afford it, because I use my money on Call of Duty Black Ops on this. And plus, I can't earn money besides, because this is the only way I earn money, throw away the trash and I get a dollar. That's how I make money. Sometimes I get money from my family member that visited or something, you know, just like any other child. Oh my. Oh! Soldier down. Yeah. Oh yeah, I know what my friend Jack is also a PC gamer. And I wanted a friend him too. But when he told me what his name was in Steam, he said it was Jack, and I was like, is there anything else? He was like, it's with capital J. And I was like, okay. I was asking him, there was no actually features to it or anything. And then he was like, nope, it's just Jack with capital J. Then, when I looked for it, there was like 200,000 slides, which had like 10 people in each slide, which means there was like more than 3 million people who had the name Jack related. So I'm not gonna look through 3 million people to find the actual Jack. So just, hold on, if you have a Steam account, just search up Jack and you're gonna see the options. It's hilarious. So many people. It's like, you tell people to friend you and you say your name is Jack. They're never gonna find you. Infantry death. The only way you're gonna be friends with them is if you tell them to friend you. Because I checked and I was the only one who was named Juan Awesomeness. I mean, there was another guy named Awesome, and his name, and he said it, so his real name was actually Juan. So basically, his name wasn't Juan Austin, so it just put him there, because, you know, his name was Juan, and you know, his name was Juan, and his Steam name was Austin. Destroy that server! But I should have used that on the server. On the server, just whatever. I don't know if I'm saying it right, but just the mini tank, okay? Oh, shoot, I actually did it. How long has this video been going on, anyway? 23 minutes. Okay. Maybe. Hold on. I'm gonna keep. I freaking saw you, man. Let's see. Throw that. Oh my god. No, do not. I cannot take that thing down. No one can. Why people are panicked? Because of the service, the guy with the melee, with the axe, is killing people. Oh my god, that guy's Master Prestige. He's dead now. Oh, he rippered the Cerberus. I can't believe I killed him twice in a row. Okay. You might call me lucky, but I call that skills. Killing a Master Prestige twice in a row. Okay. I just died when I was bragging. Do not. This is what happens when I brag. I always just die. Actually, I die no matter what I do. If I say I'm gonna fail, I do fail, and I die. That's what you get for killing me. You die. I actually gave up my life to kill him. even though I could have just not gave up my life by not throwing the grenade, maybe I would have survived the venture. I know one time where, when I was playing Call of Duty Black Ops, and I kept avenging Grant on his desk, and I was like, I avenge you, Grant, and then he said, I don't know if he remembers it, because I can barely remember this myself, and then he said, stop avenging me and actually save me. Okay, wait, I kind of lagged there. You saw that. Dude, I have recording evidence of this happening to me in real life. Oh, yeah, two people killed by my hand. Okay, I just died. I can't even check the scoreboard because it's not letting me when I record. For some reason. Oh yeah. I'm just gonna say this since I don't have any editing sites. When I was having the free editing site, I made it. So when I threw the stick, I like put my at first. In my intro, I just put my name Juan Awesomeness in blue, and then after I sticked someone with a grenade, I copied it and then shortened it to that specific thing, and then just put it in there. Okay, you're kind of confused right now, but what I did was basically copied another recording of it, and then so you guys rewatched it, and then that's what was gonna happen. And then it was also black and white to make it more dramatic. Oh, level 20 now. Okay, to make it even more dramatic, and also I put some non-copyrighted music, because the guy who recommended it for me in a YouTube video, he said these were not copyrighted musics, so it was okay if I used them. And then, yeah, after that, it'll be like, oh my god, and being back to my gameplay. It was gonna be epic, and I kinda laughed myself when I did it, but I can tell why people struggle with editing. That took me like only 10 minutes to do, and it was only like 5 or 10 seconds to do that. And those people with doing so many editing things, no wonder why they take like 5 hours. Mission is Charlie Foxtrot. Request immediate dust off and evac. So yeah, basically I don't have any editing sites. I know I downloaded like one free one that's okay, but it's only made so I can put clips together. Like if I stop. What the heck? What? Wait, okay, that was so cool. I never saw that. I was the one with the most kills in my team that game. And also, I had more kills than the first one on that team. Wow, I felt better. And my KD was just one, so I died 21 times as well. Oh my god. I can't believe it. I noticed I got some kills, but I didn't think they were that good. Oh yeah, now 21 kills is my best. Okay, I could have get this for the mid. Oh my god, it's 10 freaking kills. Oh no, I'm making the video a little more longer just to get that, okay? Just to get that. I want to get that now in the video. So now, hurry up and start the match. Right now, I only need 10 kills. Oh my god. Come on. I don't have time for this. Hold on. Okay, let's see. So, the perk that I got, okay. So, hold on. I got some attachments. I got this one. Now my accuracy is more better. Better, good. And now. Oh yeah, I also got another one of these, but no. I don't really. It's good. It's okay already. I don't really, see, my thing is, I don't really use snipers or shotguns, but I guess I could do, like, videos like shotgun only video or something like that. But, my favorites are, like, the guns that shoot a lot. Because I can just shoot them a lot when I'm up close and shoot them far when I'm far away. That's how I like it. Balanced. Not that, oh, I can shoot far, but it's hard to shoot up close. Or, oh, I can only shoot up close, but I can't shoot that far. Yeah, okay. But, like, those people with quick scope or no scope, oh my god, they just have some serious scope. Oh my god! Did I seriously die from that? That was so embarrassing.
Webworks neutralized.
Did he destroy it with an axe, or was that one of his other allies? Why did I do that again? Why didn't I just shoot? Why did it say I was killed by a sniper? I'm pretty sure I died from a grenade, or maybe they shot me before the grenade even exploded. Yeah, that's more logical. It explains why it does that. Oh my god, okay. Oh shoot, wait, why did I place it there? The enemy's right over here. I'm sorry I did that. Took your kill. We're fighting him for like a whole minute. I had to end it. I noticed that I haven't really gotten a victory in this video. Okay, let's just keep going. But it's kind of close. They only okay now they have six. Freaking out. Okay, what's going on? It was a shock charge. It's just a shock charge. They just placed it down, and I just happened to run into it. They're not anywhere near us. Me, not us. I'm the one playing, guys. You're not doing anything for me. It's like, you're not doing anything for me. I know I can also stream for this in a pod capture card. So I'm asking, should I know you guys aren't gonna answer, but I'm gonna ask you this: should I stream in my PC? I mean, usually I play on my PlayStation to like grind, Grand Theft Auto, because that's what I do almost every day. And plus, I have school, so I'm not gonna be recording that much. Not like I did over the summer either. But, I'll try to, like, post one video a week. That's basically all I can do, especially with homework. They're gonna be giving me homework on Friday, and I have to do them over the weekend. Plus, I have Honors Algebra 2. I'm not saying Honors Algebra 2, I'm saying Honors Algebra. I'm not saying it's the number 2 algebra. It's the, I'm just saying as well. Just to be specific. Oh my god, no! Okay, let's do this. Okay, they have way more kills than us. No! He missed! Okay, good, I survived. I didn't kill him.
Hostile care package overhead. Spikes ready.
Okay, oh shoot. Okay, I have my gravity spikes ready. I can kill some people with it. I don't get it, but why am I even more luckier in the PC than the PlayStation? Like, I get more grenade kills and more gravity spikes kills here for some reason. Either I got in better, or for some reason in the PC. It's because I'm playing with a controller, maybe. Because I always thought that the PC keyboard is very hard. But those people who got used to it, so that excuse is gone. Plus, people can also have a controller to play with. Oh my god, okay. I was continuing the video so I can actually get the helmet. But it hasn't told me, hey, you will lock the helmet. Here you go. Okay, so I know I need to kill a couple more people, even though I don't know how to. It doesn't let me. Oh my god. Yeah! Got two calling cards in a row right there. Oh my god. Oh my god. No! No! Oh shoot, wait, what? I thought he was right over here. Okay. That Cerberus just ran over my dead corpse. My corpse. There's no reason to say dead, because.
Hostile lightning strike targeting active.
Okay. How much has that? Okay. Hostile lightning strike inbound. This guy's killed me 5 times. Okay, seriously, how many kills have I gotten? I don't know because I keep. And I can't check. No! All I want is a. All I want is to unlock another item for the video. Is that so much to ask? Okay, alright, I'm gonna grab the spikes. Hopefully, I don't fail like last time. BOOM! Another one? What? I just destroyed one! Oh, now a wraith, huh? Yeah, that's gonna be helpful. For me getting my helmet? Oh my god. I haven't even unlocked it yet. I kinda wanna make the video longer just so I can see. So people can see me unlock this. I don't wanna seem like a failure. Okay, I am a failure. Maybe I should stop.
Stick to the plan and execute.
Maybe I should stop and actually, people know I got the kills, right? Yeah, they noticed me getting them. Oh my god, I can't believe it. Okay, that guy was clearly AFK. Or just checking his settings. It's like, hey, let me change my sensitivity. How many kills did I get that round? It's like gonna say, like, hey, you had only one kill. Or just say, it's either gonna piss me off like saying, you're just like, okay, I just needed 3 more kills, look at that! Oh look, that guy got exactly 10 kills, but I did it. Wait a minute, I don't have to make the video extra longer, like, play the round. I just have to stop it when I, okay, I wanna say, you guys, okay, oh my god, Newtown, vote for it. Honestly, this is what's gonna go down, okay? You guys are gonna see me unlock it, and then I'm gonna stop the video for the day, or for the week. Cause you know, I basically, that's what I do, I post like a video each week. Let's see, got another stock, make it more accurate. It can only unlock it as level 28. Okay, but I'm only 8 levels away from that. Only, that's pretty a lot for me, I guess. Starts. Okay, I only need 3 kills this round. At least 3 kills. I only get like no kills or just 1 or 2. What I was gonna say is like, or it's gonna piss me off saying, oh, you only needed 1 more kill. Okay. Yeah, my ruin looks serious. Yeah. He only has paint, but he doesn't have the helmet. Which is gonna complete this whole suit. Yeah. Okay, hold on. And also, you know, I don't. Yeah. Because I did unlock a couple things in this video, and I wanted one more thing to be unlocked. I want as many things unlocked in the video as possible. Even though I leveled up like 10 levels or off camera. What? No, it was like 8. Okay, just need 1 kill and it's unlocked. Hey, look, I got unlocked another thing when I'm trying to unlock another thing. Okay, that one didn't give it to me. But hey, look, I have 10 minutes. Okay, but that's still... But I only... They technically have, like, only 1 minute or 3 minutes maximum for this video. Nada. What did you say in Spanish? Hold on. Is the, I never noticed this, but some of the characters... Finally! He's finally! And look, I unlocked. Okay, guys. I hope you guys have an awesome day and everything. Me watching me struggle for this. Okay. Just whacked. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.